to tonight's district game of Hitchcock to the Patriots versus Sunshine Bible Crusaders. Up jumping, we'll have number 22, Tyler Oxley, and number 31, Malachi Clark. Ball's up, Patriots get the ball first. Nibbling pass to Bixler. Comes up top to Gatsky. They'll get over back to Knipling. He'll go up top, pass over to left to Gatsky. Gatsky drives in, throws it to Oxley. Kick is called. Oxley goes up, shoots for two, it's in. Brockle the ball, pass up top to Beeman. He can't do anything, he'll toss back to Brockle. He'll go past Malachi on the right, comes back. He'll get to Isaac inside to Lane. He'll shoot for two. That goes in as well. Kessler with the ball. He'll give it to Gatsky over to Hofer on the left. Comes back to Gatsky on the right. He can't do anything. They'll come back to him, though. He'll shoot for three. No good. Lane will get the ball. He'll hand off to Brockle. Brockle shoots for a far three, no good. Bixler rebounds. He'll take it down court. Throw it into Oxley. Goes up, shoots, no good. Hofer rebounds, saves it. Throws that to Gatsky, he misses his three. Brockle rebounds, drives down court. Spins, shoots, goes up, no good. Beeman will rebound, give it to Brockle. He'll drive back in, pass over to Beeman on the left. He'll pass back out to Brockle. Ball gets to the lane up top. He'll pass to Isaac on the left inside. Gets it to Beeman, up for two, it's in, he'll be fouled on. Foul's gonna be on 23, Trevor Hofer, his first team foul. It goes in. Bixler with the ball. Gives it to Knipling. He'll throw into Oxley. He'll put in two. Lane with the ball on the right. Goes up top to Beeman. He'll pass to Brockle. He'll try to drive again. Throw it up. No good. Oxley will get the ball. Pass to Bixler. Bixler will give it to Gatsky, comes back inside to Oxley again. He can't do anything. He'll throw out to Hofer. Hofer drives in, tries passing it, loses it. Lane gets the ball, drives down court, goes, and he'll be called for charge. That'll be his first team foul. Gatsky passes off to Knipling. He'll give it to Bixel on the right side. Comes up top to Hofer. He'll pass back. Bixler shoots for three. No good. Lane will rebound. He'll give it to Brockle. Brockle goes in the middle. Passes out to Beeman. He'll give it to Isaac. Isaac passes back to Brockle. He'll go up top. Pass to the right. Lane will get it. Lane drives in, shoots for two, no good. Hofer rebounds, passes that to Gatsky. He'll take it down court. Gatsky drives in, loses the ball. He'll be fouled on. Fouls on number three, Joey Lane, his second team foul. Patriots will get the ball. 30-second timeout by SBA. 3:39 left in the first quarter. The score 4-5. SBA in the lead. Back from timeout. Patriots again with the ball. Gets into Bixler. He'll go up right away. Put in 2 points. That'll take the lead for the Patriots. Brock with the ball. Passes to Isaac. He'll go up top to Lane. He passes to Beeman over to Brockle on the deep left. He'll go shoot for three. No good. Gatsky gets the ball. He'll pass to Bixler. Gets over to Knipling inside. Goes up. It's good. Beam with the ball, tries to give it to Malachi. Hofer steals, drives down court, goes for two. No good, but he'll be fouled on. He'll go up to shoot for two now on the free throw line. Foul's going to be on number three, Joey Lane. His third team foul. Hofer making his first shot. Shoots a second. That one goes in as well. 2:40 left in this first quarter. The score 10-5 Patriots. Brock with the ball, passes to Bauer on the right. He'll give it to Beeman a little bit inside. Gets it to Isaac barely. Isaac will hand off to Brockle up top. Brockle drive in from the left, go in, shoot, it's in. Hofer right away drives in, he's fouled on. Foul is going to be on number 31, Malachi Clark, his first fourth team foul. Makes his first shot. Misses his second. Eli rebounds, gives it back to Hofer. He'll hand off to Bixler. Passes to Gatsky, comes back to Bixler. He'll drive in, go for two, no good. Oxley rebounds, passes back to him. Throws into Eli. There's 2 points. Brockle goes in, loses the ball. Bixler will take it. Rolls, and Gatsky gets the ball. Patriots will take a 30-second timeout. And back from timeout. Pages with the ball. Gatsky goes in. Right away, makes 2 points. Brockle with the ball. Passes to Morgan. I'll come back to him, though, up top. Passes the right to Beeman. Beeman tries going in. Eli steals and saves it. Gatsky with the ball. Passes to Bixler, comes back to him. He'll shoot for three. There it is. There's his three. Brockle tries throwing in to Malachi. Patriots hit out of bounds. Crusaders will keep. Beeman passes to Morgan. He'll get over to Brockle on the left. Throws back out to Morgan. Shoots for three. That's in. Gatsky with the ball. He'll get to Oxley. Comes back to him. He'll drive in. Fouls will be called. Number 15, Morgan. His first 15 foul. Patriots with the ball. Bixler up top, goes in. Misses. Eli rebounds. He'll throw it in. Less than 20 seconds left in the first quarter. Crusaders with the ball. Brockle will shoot for three. That drained. Bixler with the ball. Misses the shot. That'll end the first quarter. The score, Patriots 20, Crusaders 13. And starting the second quarter, Crusaders with the ball. Beeman will get the ball on the left. Goes in, passes back out to Isaac. Isaac goes in, shoots for two, no good. Oxley with the rebound, passes out to Hofer. Hofer passes. Get Bixler up top. He'll throw over to Gatsky. Comes up to Knipling, back to Gatsky on the up top. Over to the right to Hofer. Comes the edge. Bixler shoots for three. That's in. Beeman on the right throws it to Malachi. He'll throw it to Isaac. Isaac will give it to Brockle. Comes out to Isaac on the right. It'll come back up top, though. Brockle shooting for three. No good. Bixler will get the ball. Throw it to Hofer. He'll give it to Knipling, and it'll go right in. With the ball, drives in, shoots, it's that's good. Hofer on the left, passes up to Knipping on top, gets over to Bixler, shoots for three again, no good. Hofer rebounds, gets to Gatsky, he'll shoot for three. No good. Ball goes out of bounds by Crusaders. Patriots will keep it. Bixler throws out to Hofer. Goes in, shoots. Ball's good. Brockle throws into Beeman. Goes up to shoot. Hofer turns him down. Oxley rebound. Pass to Bixler. Bixler goes up top. Gets over to Hofer on the right. Comes up to Gatsky. Shoots for three. No good. Malachi rebounds. Oxley will get the ball, though. Goes up to shoot. That's it. Good. Oh. 5:25 left in the first half. The score is 29-15 Patriots. Brockle with the ball. Throws out to Morgan. Comes back to Brockle. He'll throw over to Beeman on the right. Brockle shoot for three on the right. That goes in. Gatsky on the left. Goes in, passes out to Hofer. He'll come back to Gatsky. Shoots for three. Bounces out. Knipling rebounds. That'll go in. Fouled on. He'll go up to shoot for one. Fouls on 11. Jaden Brockle, his first. Sixth team foul. Misses his shot, Crusaders rebound. Lane takes the ball down court. He'll hand off to Brockle. Gives it to Beeman. Comes back to Lane. Lane can't do anything. He'll get it over to Beeman. He goes in, shoots. No good. Bixler rebounds. Bixler will pass to Gatsky. He'll get it to Hofer. Hofer travels. Crusaders will take the ball. Brockle, wide open layup. Hofer knocks the ball out. Crusaders will keep. Lane with the ball. He'll give it to Bauer. Passes to Isaac. Comes back to Lane. He'll hand off to Brockle. Throws to the left to Bauer. Gets inside to Malachi, shoots for two, that goes in. Bixler with the ball, passes off to Hofer. He'll give it to Gatsky up top. Gatsky will shoot for three. Drains right in. 3 minutes left in the first half. The score, Patriots 34 to Crusaders 20. Lane with the ball, passes off to Isaac. Throws over to Bauer. Bauer gets it to Isaac. He'll shoot a three from the left. It goes in. Gatsky, another three. It's good. Foul's going to be on 25, Eli Hofer. His first, second team foul. Brockle with the ball, passes off to Lane. Lane will go around the right side, drive in. He'll be fouled on. Foul's gonna be on five. Line gets his first 13 foul. Beeman on the right. Throws into Malachi. Goes in. Fouled on. Foul's gonna be on 24. Grayson Binger, his first. Fourth team foul. Malachi missing his first shot. Makes his second. Bixler with the ball, throws to Eli, comes back to Bixler. He'll throw into Oxley. Goes up and in. Lane on the right, throws up top, gets it over to the left to Beeman. Comes back up top to Lane. He'll hand off to Brockle. Tries going in, throws out to Isaac. Brockle goes in, shoots for two. Foul's gonna be called again on 24, Grayson Bingham. His second, fifth team foul. Brockle misses his first shot. Nibbling with the ball, throws out to Bixler. Out top to Gatsky. Comes back, Bixler. He'll shoot for three. That's in. Beeman on the left. Goes in, throws to Malachi. Foul's going to be called. Number 22, Tyler Oxley. His first sixth team foul. Thirty seconds left. Crusaders with the ball. Brockle up top, passes to Isaac, comes back to Brockle, he'll throw over to Beeman on the left. Goes in, throws to Malachi. And foul's number three. Bixler, his first seventh team foul. Malachi have to shoot for one. Misses. Nippling with the rebound, gives it to Bixler. He'll throw to Gatsky. Gatsky shoots for three. It's in. That'll end the first half. The score, Patriots 45, Crusaders 25. And welcome to the beginning of the second half. The score again, 45-25, Patriots. It's the ball beginning of the first half. Bixler up top. He'll give to Knipling, over to Hofer. He'll give to Oxley. Shoots for two, no good. Ball's up, and Brock will get the ball. Brock will pass it out to Isaac. Into Malachi. And Patriots will get the ball. Knipling with the ball, passes off to Bixler. Bixler goes in. Passes to Oxley. And that goes in. Isaac with the ball, goes in, shoots for two. No good. Hofer rebounds. Gives it to Bixler. Fouls are going to be called. Number 11, Brockel. His second first team foul. Gadsky gets the ball. Throws into Oxley. He'll throw back out to Hofer up top to Knipling. Comes back into Oxley. He goes up, shoots, it goes in. Beeman passes to Brockel on the left, goes in. Makes his layup. Gadsky throws inside to Oxley. He gets into Hofer. There's another 2 points. Brockel throws out to Lane. Lane can't do anything. He'll come back up top to Brockel. Over to Lane on the right. Ball gets over to Beeman on the left. He'll come back to Brockel. Up top to Lane. Lane loses the ball. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will get the ball. 30-second timeout by the Crusaders. 4:39 left in the third quarter. The score 51-27 Patriots. Back from timeout. Patriots with the ball. Hofer passes off to Gadsky. He'll throw to Knipling on the left. Inside to Oxley. Shoots. He'll be fouled on. Foul's going to be on 21. Isaac Clark, his first second team foul. From making his first. Misses the second hole for rebounds. Throws Gadsky over to Bixler. Bixler throws into Oxley. Misses his shot. Knipling steals. Misses his shot. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will get the ball. Gadsky passes to Bixler. Inside to Oxley, over to Knipling. Ball goes out of bounds again. Patriots will get the ball. Brock with the ball, passes off to Beeman. He'll throw to Lane on the right. Comes to Brockel. Goes in, no good. Malachi gets the ball. He'll be fouled on. Foul's going to be on number 23, Trevor Hofer. His second first team foul. Beeman will pass to Brockle. They'll lose the balls. Bixler passes off to Hofer. He'll go up top, pass off to the right to Gadsky. Comes back over to Bixler on the left, throws to the left elbow to Kipling. He'll throw out to Gadsky. Saves it. Ball will get to Bixler. Lane goes in, shoots, no good. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will get the ball. And full timeout by the Crusaders. Back from timeout, Patriots with the ball. Bixler up top, passes to Gadsky on the left. Shoots for three, no good. Bixler with the rebound. Passes it to Eli. Y'all go up top, throw it and get it to Bixler. He'll drive in, try to get it to Gordon. Beamans gets the ball. He'll give it to Brockle, throws that to Lane, shoots for three. No good. Mallon with the rebound. Mallon with the ball, throws into Eli, out to Gadsky on the left. Shoots for three, it's good. Fouls on number 30, Cooper Gordon, his first, second team foul. Crusaders with the ball. Lane with the ball. He'll hand off to Isaac. He gives to Brockle up top. Gets over to Bauer on the left, shoots for three, no good. Brockle rebounds. Shoots, it'll go in. Gordon up top, passes over to Eli. He shoots for two. Not quite. Malachi rebounds, throws to Lane. Lane drives down, comes back out, hands off to Brockle, shoots for three. Bounces out, Mallon will rebound. Bixler will take it down court. Pass to Gordon. Gordon will get it to Mallon. To Eli up top. Pass it to Gadsky on the left. Over to Mallon. Mallon will throw back up. Gets over to Eli. Eli from top, drives in, makes 2 points. Fouls are going to be on number five. Gadsky is second, 13 foul. Hitting the ball out of bounds. Crusaders will keep the ball. Brockle gets the ball. Passes to Isaac. He'll try to go in, throws back out. He'll get up top to Beeman. He'll pass to Brockle again. Brockle stealing the ball from Knipling, goes in, shoots for two, no good. Oxley rebounds, gives it to Bixler. Bixler Bixler toss to Hofer out to Knipling. Comes back up top, gets inside to Oxley. Goes in, rolls out. Rockle up top, throws to Malachi, ball goes out of bounds. Bixler going in, shoots, it's good. 20 seconds left in the third quarter. Crusaders with the ball laying on the right. Goes in. Passes to Beeman, makes 2 points. 10 seconds. Bixler passes to Oxley, to Knipling, shoots for three. No good. And that will end the third quarter. The score, Patriots 63, Crusaders 31. And starting the last quarter, Crusaders with the ball, Brockle up top, drives in. Foul is going to be called number four, Knipling. His first fourth team foul. Crusaders with the ball. Foul on 23, Trevor Hofer. His third, fifth team foul. Isaac with the ball. Passes off to Lane. Lane gives it to Beeman. He'll head off to Brockle up top. Brockle drives in. Foul's going to be called. On number three, Bixler, his second, sixth team foul. Bixler with the ball. Pass to Knipling on the right. Comes to Oxley, he'll give it to Bixler. Back to Knipling. Gadsky on the right, comes back out. Up top to Bixler. Comes back, Gadsky shoots for three. That goes in. Beeman hands off to Brockle. 6 minutes left to score. 68-34, Patriots. Gadsky gets the ball, drives down, goes up for two, that's in. Fouls him, he called number four, Knipling. His second, 17 foul. Malachi have to shoot for one. Brockle stealing the ball. Ball goes in for two. It's good. Bingham with the ball. Passes it to Malum. Over to Hofer. We'll try to pass it. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will keep. Binger passes off to Knipling. Shoots for two, no good. Foul is going to be called on 25. Eli Hofer, his second, eighth team foul. Isaac got to shoot. Pass to Malin, he'll go in. Turn down, Gordon gets the ball. He'll put it in. Brockle with the ball. Drives down, shoots, rolls out. Gordon gets the ball. Pass to Eli. Foul's gonna be called. Foul's number 11. Brockle, his third, second team, third team foul. Yep, third. Knipling up top. Pass it to Malum. Gets to Binger, goes in, shoots for two, no good. And Brockle get the ball. Drives down, passes to Beeman, loses it. Ball goes out of bounds, or a foul, I guess. Fouls are going to be on 51. Beeman, his first, fourth team foul. Patriots will get the ball. Fouls are going to be on 24. Grayson Binger, his third, ninth team foul. Eli drives in, shoots, no good. Malachi rebounds. Hands off to Beeman. Isaac shooting for three, no good. Foul's gonna be called. fouls on 31. Malachi Clark, his second. Fifth team foul. Knipling trying to pass to Gordon. Ball goes out of bounds. Crusaders get the ball. 3:19 left in the game. The score 72-42 Patriots. Full timeout called by Crusaders. Back from timeout, Crusaders with the ball. Malachi goes in, shoots, it's good. Foul is going to be called number 14, Craig Mallon, his first, 10th team foul. Malachi goes to shoot, no good. Morgan throws out to Sayaki. Okay, fouls are going to be called. Fouls on number 11, Wessel, his first. Bingham with the ball. Gets to Anderson. Foul's going to be called number 23. His first. Sixth team foul. Zach with the travel, gives it to Crusaders. Brockle. Foul's going to be calling 11. Wessel, his second. Rock up to shoot. Makes his first. And his second. Craig with the travel. Morgan shooting for three, bounces out. Warner with the rebound. Gives it to Craig. And to Wessel. Goes up, 2 points. Rockle throws into Malachi, up to two, no good. Jump ball's gonna be called, Patriots will get it. Bosley shooting for three, no good. Jump ball again. Crusaders get the ball. Kowalski shooting for another three. That goes in. Ball gets to Anderson. To Zach. Gets thrown out to Anderson. Shoots for three. No good. Beeman shoots for no good. Rockle put it in. Wessel shoots for two, no good. Beeman rebounds. Throws to Morgan, shoot for three, bounces off a rim. Wessel drives in, passes out to Zach. And that'll end the game. The score, Patriots 74, Crusaders 52.